Okay, so if you've got one of these ones, looks like this says manufactured December 2014. These are a little scary to open. This one is already opened. How I got it open is with this popsicle stick right here. I wedged it underneath this side. It took a little bit of convincing. And I used a combination of these pliers to sort of wedge in the hole on this side. I turned it around and wedged over there. You have to be very gentle because I know this type of plastic will break. Seems pretty straightforward. Looks like it uses just three LR44 batteries. This one does not look like it's salvageable. They look too corroded. I think this probably went through the wash at some point. But that's how you get it open. Should be pretty easy to. I'm gonna check it just in case, but yeah, this definitely looks like this Build-A-Bear went through the washing machine.